tough day out there, strong effort at the end. How did it happen and what didn't go right?
Yeah, it was quite a tough stage because of the weather today. I was supposed to help Nicolo at the end for the sprint, but it became quite hectic. There was crosswinds before we hit the final circuit. So we helped Pozzovivo to catch back the first group. And then in the last climb, I saw that people were attacking all over the place, so I tried to go on my own.
Team gave you the green light to go for the stage win, a second stage win.
Well, you really couldn't hear much on the radio today because of the weather, but I tried to go. Unfortunately, Betancur stayed with me on the descent. He wouldn't collaborate on the front, so he was maybe thinking that I will pull for the sprint for him, to him for in the stage, but I'm not like that. I already won one stage, so unfortunately today he decided to give up and the group catches.
So his lack of cooperation cost you guys both the chance to win a stage.
Yeah, I won a stage already, so I'm okay, but he lost today.
Thanks, man.